Helping the little kids, teach them how to play basketball through the upper program, and teach them how to play sportsmanship and have fun at the same time. No, I'm not just a referee. I'm more like a referee and a teacher and a cheerleader at the same time.
Scoot back so you can
stop
pass
it.
Scoot back. Scoot back. Now pass it yourself. Pass it to one.
Pastor Marilyn Jones, she invited us over to use her gym, and of course from a facility standpoint, we need a regular size court. We've been coming over on Mondays and Thursdays to practice. And then after practice, our kids actually practice with the kids that they're coaching right now from 5:30 to 6:30 every day. And then on Saturday mornings, they coach them and they referee, and you can tell they have a good time with the kids.
Dribble.
Come on, get back.
The fun part for me is watching them engage with each other and have fun and communicate, pass the ball, and when they score, their faces light up and stuff like that. That's the fun part for me.